Nana Jimou from France. We had already 4 events today. First day is done. How was your first day?
My first day is very difficult because I feel very like I don't have strong and I make with.
You are the reigning European indoor champion in Gothenburg, but what are your expectations for the summer?
But I want to make a medal on Moscow. But I know I have to work very good this last month because the medal, when I see the result, is very far.
So you're still looking for something because I also read you changed some things in your technique.
Yeah, I think it's very difficult. My coach told me to be patient because when you change some technique, it's difficult to practice. And me, I'm it's make me feel bizarre, but I do it.
And for now, we had the first day. Which event is okay for you?
Maybe hurdler. I don't know. Should put no, very bad. I jump. Sometimes it's good, sometimes not good. 200. I make every time I make the same thing. Donc,
So now you start you go now to the hotel preparing for tomorrow.
Yeah, but I forget this day. I think now tomorrow, go sleep, massage, and we'll see tomorrow.